It is easy to act, feel, and look successful when you are really successful. But when you are barely paying your bills, you don't own a house, you don't have savings, and you're not young anymore, then it's not only hard, but it can make you lose confidence. Now, if you're feeling me on this one, then give this video a like and hit the subscribe button. This is Lisa Mackey, and welcome to the channel that helps you succeed through your own uniqueness. There is a huge difference between acting and lying and pretending that you are successful and believing that you were created to be successful. The first one will actually come out fake and unnatural, and the second one will come out natural. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to feel, look, and act successful naturally, even when you are not there yet. So number one is know your purpose. True success is about fulfilling your purpose, and your purpose is your mission on earth. Money is just an avenue to fulfill your purpose. When you are focused on your purpose and you know what your purpose is, then it doesn't matter where you are right now, because you see very clearly where you are going and what you are supposed to do. So you may be wondering, how do I know my purpose? Well, your purpose actually is embedded or hidden in your, number one, your dreams and aspirations as a kid. And then another clue to your purpose is your skills, your skill set, your character traits, your personality, what you're passionate about, your preferences, the people drawn to you, and your experiences, both the good and not so good. When you are focused on your purpose, let's just say that you desire to be famous. Now, when you are focused on simply being famous and you're trying to look like one and act like one, when you are not yet one, then you are going to come across as a wannabe. That is what you will project. You are a wannabe. But if you are focused on your purpose, let's just say that your purpose is to make or to influence younger people in terms of hard work and commitment, then you will project not only passion, but seriousness. And people are going to respect you for that. You will earn their respect. Number two is focus on your uniqueness. Most of the time, you end up following someone and wanting to be like that someone. So you end up talking and looking like the person that you are following. And then you end up wanting to be like that person, and then you get frustrated because you can't be. And the reason why you can't be is because you are you. You are uniquely you. So what are the good things that people say about you? What are you good at? What are the things that you do that come naturally for you? Where are you in your best element? What are you passionate about? So these are things that you should focus on. And when you focus on your uniqueness, you will actually attract the type of people who are going to support you towards your path to success. Number three is be professional. Growing up, my dad taught me that it's not about money, but it's about breeding and manners. And I've proven that to be true up to this very day. Well-mannered people really earn my respect, and I just take them seriously. There's something about them that's very respectable, whether they are materially successful or not. Another factor in being professional is promptness. It means that you are there when clients are looking for you or when they need you. Have you tried calling a company that's supposed to be professional and you're just passed on from one answering machine to the next, and then you're not getting anywhere. And yet their website looks all professional. I actually hate that. And that's why for me, promptness is crucial in professionalism. Now, another factor is commitment. When you are committed, then people know that you are professional about what you do. They can rely on you. If you say you're going to do something, they know that you're going to do it. And then another factor would be external appearance. You don't have to be in a suit to be respectable, but at least wear something that will make people take you seriously. That is what dressing for success is about. Number four is establish integrity. Integrity connotes trustworthiness. People know they can rely on you. People know that you walk your talk. Integrity is built through time. The more seasoned you are, the more proof you can show for. And this is why credentials is very important for me. I don't care how many followers you have. I want to know how long you've been doing what you're doing and what your background is, what your character is, and how consistent you are. And this is not a personal attack on anyone, but some coaches that I have seen online are actually lacking credentials. They do not really have the credentials to show for. I mean, they have their life story, and that's good because your life story is your uniqueness. But if you are using your marriage, for instance, as a selling point to win more fans or to bring more people to your business, then what happens when your marriage fails? And this is the sad part. You know, when you become too personal, you actually lose professionalism. And what happens is when everything is based on your personal life, then you build a fan base who are just addicted to your life story, to your drama, instead of creating people who will spread their wings and fly. And that's why when it comes to integrity, credentials is very important. Another aspect of integrity is stability. In that video, I presented ways on how you can build greater stability in your business. And I also discussed in that video how important peace is in establishing stability. Now, last year, I published this book, Simplify to Intensify. I presented 10 principles for greater effectiveness in your personal and professional life. The 9th principle actually is pursuing peace. So you may want to check this out. You can get it from Amazon, or you can check the link on the video description after watching this. Now, as a recap, let me again give you the tips that will make you feel, look, and act successful even when you're not there yet. Number one, know your purpose. Number two, focus on your uniqueness. Number three, be professional. And number four, establish integrity. If you truly know that you are called to be successful, then go for it. However, don't forget to follow the tips I gave you so you can be naturally successful. Now, it's not enough to simply follow those tips. If you want your business to be successful, then you have to put some work into it. And I want to invite you to Business School for You. It is a business online course that is for you. It is for you because it is created and designed for your uniqueness, or to suit your own uniqueness, meaning that in this business online course, you will learn how to build structures and systems for your business that is geared towards your own uniqueness. While other business courses will teach you how to build your plans on top of your goals, Business School for You will teach you how to build your goals on top of your purpose. And do you know what lies beneath your purpose? What lies beneath your purpose are your dreams and aspirations when you were a kid. And that is where your uniqueness resides. You know, the purest we were or the purest form of our uniqueness actually lies in our childhood, because that's where we were still uncontaminated. And so this business school for you is going to bring you back to that pure uniqueness, and you will build your business on top of that. And so this course is actually simple but comprehensive. And what I've learned in 25 years, you will learn in a few weeks. So if you want to know more about the business school for you, then go check the link on the video description after watching this. Now, I want to hear your thoughts. So please share with me your thoughts by leaving a comment. What about the four tips I have given you spoke to you the most? And what amongst those four tips can you immediately apply in the next 5 to 7 days? And if this video has helped you in any way, give it a like and share it with your family and friends. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell so you will be notified of every video I post on Wednesdays. And connect with me on Facebook and Instagram. Remember, you were created for a purpose that only you can fulfill. Thank you so much, and I'll see you again next time.